very first part. Girls, you are it's going to be depending on what side you're going to be on. So all the groups need to compromise on which girl is going to be on which side. So if you're going to be the girl on the right, you're going to have your hand on your right hip, and right leg is going to go like that to the beat. Girl on the left, opposite, left hip, left leg. Okay? And you'll be doing that for about 8 counts. So, it'll be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then it'll start talking. And so then you're gonna move your hips and bring your arms up. Slowly, not too fast. Okay? And then, you're gonna have your hands up, and then it's gonna say manos arriba. And so you're gonna go to the right first. You're gonna go, everybody does this. You're gonna go 1, 2, and then 1, 2. Okay. Guys, while the girls are doing this, you are gonna be in back of them, and you're gonna be going 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. You'll be doing that, you'll be doing that, and then you'll start going like this when the girls start doing that. And then everybody does the hands. And then, so, girls, it's going to look like this. Patty?
What?
Okay.
You want to put the music?
So, it's going to be, girls are going to be like this. It says cintura sola, and you're gonna, girls, since they're in the front, they're gonna be. Girls, since they're in the front, they're gonna be putting your hands on your hips and then moving back to level up with the guy, because the guy is gonna be coming forward like this with more movement. So then, what the guy is gonna do first, because it says media vuelta. It's going to be, you're going to go around. So he's first going to go around the left girl. So you're going to go like this. That. Okay? So that, Bati's the guy and I'm the girl. And so then it's going to be at the girl, you're going to go right foot, left foot, like that. Frame your face. And then the guy is going to be stepping backwards. So I'm the guy, and it's going to be back, back. So, in motion together, it'll be go. With another girl on that side, doing the same thing. So then, you're going to level out again, and then hands up again, and then it starts over again. So you're going to go. This time, the girl on the left is not going to be turning with the guy. It'll be this girl. So while the guy is turning with the other girl, the girl on the opposite side will be going this, 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 this. So just
show them that move again.
So it's just touch. You're just gonna move your hips. So you're gonna do this, this.
Do it together. With the music?
No. Ready? So. Okay. And the girl, whenever they're doing the spin, the girl always goes in front of the guy. So if the guy was spinning with me, it would be. But yep. If I was on this side, it would be. Next is you're going to go up again like this, and then it will go into the Walk. While they're doing that, they're gonna go. So you're gonna cross your arms, and then cross your arms again. And then when it does the fast walk part, girls, you're gonna go. Well, everybody's gonna be doing this. So you're gonna rolling, then you're gonna switch.
Hi, Pippa. Clifford. Hello. Yeah. There's Clifford. Oh. Okay. Okay, girls.
So then you're going to go like this. So it goes like wop, 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 wop. Yeah. So together it's going to be, I'm the guy, Poppy's the girl. So it's going to go. Chicken wings, and you're gonna go at the same time. So slowly, it's gonna be.
So give me your number, and maybe I'll call her. Or
no. Give me your number. Maybe I'll call her, and then. And then it's gonna be. I made a little bit of money. I paid my bills. I made this cover. I won't stand still. And then it's gonna be walk. Again, so it's gonna be
walk.
And then it's gonna be
drop it to the floor.
Drop it to the floor. So it's gonna be you're gonna go drop it to the floor, drop it to the floor. Girls, don't spread your legs out too much because you are wearing a dress. So then you're just gonna be like that, and then it's gonna say now lean, and you're gonna go now lean. So just
yeah, you lean.
Okay, and so then now it's gonna say now wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. So you're just gonna wiggle, wiggle. And after each one of these, it's gonna say so it will say like and wiggle, 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 wiggle. So you're just always gonna go back. And you're gonna go always to the left first, and then. play dead like. So you're gonna play dead just anyway.
You can turn your head this way or this way, whatever.
As long but as you have to. Dead. Dead. And then.
And it says double play walk, dead, walk. And then walk, walk, walk. And then struggle pose. Yeah. And then you just like struggle pose.
Just
like this.
Everybody look beautiful like that. Then walk.
Even the guys?
The guys.
Do. Guys can just go like.
Or like this. Yeah, okay. Guys, do a manly pose, please.
Don't look too girly, and don't move your hips too much where you look too girly.
If you're a guy.
But don't not move your hips up. Okay, and so then, it's gonna be, and then it's gonna say, dang, she's fine. The guys are gonna be like this, like checking out all the girls, so, like that. The girls are just gonna be like, I'm pretty. That's so pretty. You know, just kind of look pretty. Okay.
And then
it's speed it up like or something like that. So what you're gonna.
Up like, dun, 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 dun. So what you do is that. You start with your right hand. And you're just gonna go like this, like you're like, you know, stabbing yourself. And then you use it with the opposite. And you just gotta put it in. Okay, so let's start with the feet first. You go like this. And it's kind of bouncy. Okay, and then you add in the arms, okay? So stab, 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 stab. Okay? So.
Okay, now we're gonna put it all together.
From the beginning? Just from where I left off. Sorry, guys.
Okay, now it's gonna go back to the danza kuduro. So it's gonna be. So you're just gonna immediately start raising your. Okay, now the very last part is going to be. You're gonna be going like this for a while. And then it's gonna. Then this part is gonna be tricky. So it's going to be. It's going to be where it's going to say oi, oi, oi. So what the guy's going to do is you guys are all going to be in a line. The guy is going to go like this. He's going to hold on to.
No, he's not
going
to hold on.
Yeah. Oh, he's not going to hold on, but he's just kind of going
to. No, they changed it to this. No, the girl holds on to the guy. The guy's like this.
Yeah, okay. It's like this.
And you hold on, Patito, like this.
So the guy. Two girls are going to be here. The guy is going to spin you. Girls are going to spin out first.
So like this.
Then in. So out, then in. So if the other girl on this side is going to go out, then in. So guys are going to do that.
When it says oi, 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 oi. So it says two at a time. So it's like.
It's going to be oi, 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 oi. Then you're going to go back to this. Stay in sync. You guys have to stay in sync, otherwise it looks
so like. You can't be like this and then it'll be like this.
Okay. So then it's going to go back and you're going to do this. And then go back to this. And then it's going to do it one more time. And this time, the third time is going to be, it's just
going to be, oi, oi, oi.
It's going to be oi, oi, oi. And then you immediately go back to this, and then you start the whole thing up again. Mm-hmm. So this is how it goes. This is how it goes. It's going to go.
And it's going to start saying, like.
And then it's going to go. And then the very end, you can just do whatever kind of pose. Usually, I like you to go like that, but that's just me. So, with the music.
From the beginning?
No. Just that.
So you're going to be like how you usually are.
Thank you. now wiggle, 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 wiggle